What's up, everybody? Today I had the urge to start a playlist for Star Wars Battlefront 2 in which I do gameplay with commentary. The contents of the videos on this playlist will vary, but today's restriction is to see how high of a killstreak I can get in co-op with the horrible cycler rifle weapon without any attachments. Hey guys, today looks like we're going to be playing on Naboo. Okay, so as I mentioned earlier, I'm going to use a cycler rifle. And then as my star card setup, I'm going to be using stealth, personal shield, and stinger pistol. The stinger pistol goes actually quite well with the cycler rifle. It makes up for that the non-one-shot capability. So the cycler rifle, if you do a shot with stinger pistol first, and then you hit two shots with the cycler rifle, they're going to be really low health, and then you can move on to another target because the stinger pistol will kill them off at the end there. So I really like to use that strategy. So, Naboo, one of my favorite maps, so I'm really excited about that. And this is also my favorite skin right here for the Specialist. Specialist is my favorite class, by the way. Okay. Let's hope I can get some decent kills at least.
We'll make them pay a heavy price for trying to occupy Naboo.
For attacking, but
defending
is okay.
We'll stop the clankers advancing by defending all command posts in this area.
Here we go. Not too bad yet. Droidica go down again. There we go. This weapon's not too bad. Obviously not anywhere close to 92.2. Definitely better than the default. Quit hiding behind those walls. Quit being a shrimp. Here we go. Come on, Jordy. Can't go down. Yeah, man. Come on, clone brothers. Help me, man. What the? Why do we have to fall back? Oh yeah, the other.
The
glitch is real. Come on, go down. There we go. Oh, whatever. I'd rather not lose my streak now.
Our defenses now depend on these positions, brothers. Protect them at all cost.
Fall into my trap, you stupid jerk. There we go. Oh man.
Guard the objective!
There we go. 10 players, that's pretty nice, man. No, don't let me die. There we go. Love it. Stinger pistol is so reliable. So great. They could just have a stinger pistol as an officer weapon. I'd use it. So awesome. Oh no, grenade. It's not bad yet. Hopefully I can get a streak that ranges this entire match. There we go. Aim. There we go. Oh gosh. Come I like how it also like reveals the enemy if you shoot them. Like, this is pretty much better than that. Tagging on that is good. The walls is pretty good. Oh gosh, no. Yes! Perfect time. Oh gosh. There we go! Yeah! There we go! I love this song, it's so solid. Dang. Why somehow this is actually like a good first round. I was not expecting to get anything good with this site. I have been using the steam for so long though, so probably makes sense. Come on, why do I have to fall back, bro?
Prepare to fall back, brothers.
Just let me get you. Thank you.
Getting out while centers.
Extra speed boost always helps a lot. Okay, hopefully we can win this. I bet once we get to that one objective, I think we'll be good. Team doesn't seem too bad. Oh, I want to use a hero, but this video is going to be cyclone. I got it. Oh, jeez! So close. What was that? 15 kill streak? Man, that was bad, bro. Okay, let's hope we can get another decent kill streak. Oh. The recoil on this thing is so bad. There we go. I honestly think just not scoping with this weapon is really fun. Come on, Count Dooku. Oh, I want to melee him, dang it. Bruh. Oh gosh, that's not a room I want to go in. Those rooms on Naboo, I die every time. Okay, let's do this, guys. AI heroes are always so awesome, so usually super easy.
Count Dooku has entered the battle.
Oh gosh, no! I died to a reinforcement. There we go.
Droids will come at us one last time, and we must not let them through. Get ready!
Oh, come on. There we go. Oh, come on. That one time I want those damn binoculars. Let's get right here. This is probably better.
One last stand, brothers. Don't let the clankers through, or all will be lost.
Oh gosh. Grenade.
Guard the objective!
Oh my gosh, they're coming from every direction now. Great job being ethical for this. Come on, DP, go down, man. Go down. You dumbhead. Oh no. No, not exposed weakness. No. Let me out of here. No! Stupid shot. I want that kill speed back. How dare you take over that kill speed? It's not a good Yeah, I don't think we're gonna win. Too many droids all over the place. Oh, I got a kill. That makes sense. Oh! So many of them all over the place. Got killed by the default sniper weapon. That gives me more. See, we did lose, of course.
And now Naboo has fallen under the Separatist yoke.
Okay, let's play one more match and see if I can do a bit better this time. Hopefully, because after I lost that kill streak, it all went downhill from there. Great job. I didn't get first. Not too bad of a weapon, but definitely not good either. 40 out of 75. That's pretty good, pretty good. That's not that great, but okay, whatever. Be mighty, Chewbacca. These time challenges are so worthless. Give so little credits. No one even needs credits. Everyone either has a Celebration Edition. They really need some new skins, honestly. Been waiting a while. Okay. See, I want to change up my star cards a bit, see if I can... Increases the duration an enemy is spotted. I'll check that out. I really want to use, like, Anakin or Yoda or something. I'll keep my promises. Aw, Geonosis. Let's hope we can... Come to think of it, I don't even ever think I've played this mode on Geonosis. I've been playing so much Seagull Trilogy, I forgot... Running this way. Oh. Yeah, great job.
Attack the objective!
Oh yeah, I have it. Oh, come on. No. Oh, I need some iron shot right now. No. No!
Clean
my shield. Oh, there we go. That was super random. No! Coming from every direction. Oh, it's gonna pistol. Look at that guy. Oh. Dang, I need my shield. But I want to try something new. I want to use these binoculars. I literally never used them for like years. Yeah, that one. It's crazy. Can't wait to go back to using the MT-242 after this. Here we go, Taxmans. Come on, bruh. Here we go. Did you just die? Yeah, that's so bad. No, don't kill me.
Please stop. All is arrived.
I don't want to die.
Be careful,
today.
Brothers. We've broken through their first lines. The droids have fallen back.
Here we go. Good combo.
Whoever holds those positions controls the sector. Let's drive the clankers off.
There we go. Dang it, it's too far. I am speed.
Attack the objective.
Okay, I want to get a kill streak like I did in that first one, 2000 points. There we are. Oh, come on, that's like... Oh no, my aim is so off today. Whoa, what the? No, Maul, don't kill me, Maul. Oh no, he's coming up to me. That is scary. Oh, come on. No. Maul. No. Maul. Maul. Am I going to survive? Did I just survive? I just survived. No, I want to kill him. I want to kill him, man. I deserve the kill. There we go. Yes, I killed Maul. Guys, that'd be great. Cycle rifle and steamer pistol. Who would have thought? Maybe I will be able to get a good kill streak from him. That would be great. I'm seeing a pistol. There we go. I love that overtime effect. It's so awesome.
We push through their secondary lines. Keep going, boys.
The sound effect on that stinger pistol was just so awesome. Come on, Joyka. There we go. Good kills, man. Good kills.
We have new objectives. Attack those positions.
What the? Ranger 14 damage. Care about relaxed perks. What the heck?
Hit the objective.
Okay. Let's find some targets. Whoa, that's a lot of targets. Is my man Dooku. There we go. My bot aim today. I tried. I'm trying, guys. I'm trying. Come on, boss. Die to my hand.
Hit the objective.
I need the stinger pistol. There we go. Hit boss. I always thought we'd get some crazy health regeneration. Okay, I need to get closer. These guys are really just low. I feel like Bossk is targeting me. This game is so bad. I just want to kill Bossk, guys. Bear with me. Boss shut up.
Get all the objectives.
Oh, there we go. I can finally see his health bar. It's not that high, actually. There we go. Aw, oh, assist. Really, man? Did all that damage and I got an assist with some other dang AI or something. Yes,
Darth Maul is here. Stay focused. Hit the objective.
There we go, 11. Getting closer to that kill streak from last game. Getting closer, guys. We're getting closer. Oh, that hit so bad. Come on, see your pistol. Yes, so alive. Oh gosh. See that grenade? I see it. I'm not blind. Come on, if I kill Maul again, this guy. Come on, I gotta kill Maul again. Oh, what? He's already dead. What the heck? Oh, my aim. So horrible, it's not even fun. There we go. I'm such a camper ass. Ah, oh, just let him die. Get full damage. What? Really? He didn't die? Team players, that's pretty good for a specialist, I'd say. Not too good, but it's decent.
Master Kenobi has joined us. Hit the objective!
You need to stop him.
No! So stupid. Bruh. It's pretty nice. Pretty good kill streak. Are we about to win? Is that... Really? Is that... We're gonna win, guys? We're gonna win?
The Count has just joined the Clankers.
Oh, come on! When you try your best, but you don't succeed. No! I feel like every time, right after I get those kill streaks, I just do so bad. Oh, what's the DP? I'm gonna kill DP, guys, but I like it. Oh, yes, I did. Why is this fire not doing damage? It usually does.
Oh.
Here we go. A good man, that was great. Okay, boss. Ready for a rematch? That was not a very good rematch. Not very fair. Okay, 3 minutes. Enough time to win, hopefully. There we go. that's such a weird. Quit hiding behind that wall.
Okay.
Bossy. You're such a No, no, we're not gonna win. No, we gotta win. Come on. No.
The Geonosis defenses were stiffer than expected.
Right.
We'll have to leave the planet to the Clankers for now. But we'll be back.
Relax, Prince. I don't care, man. Question
of the day. What would you like the restriction to be for the next Star Wars Battlefront 2 gameplay video? Some examples of what you could put in the comments are like Leia with only her alternate fire at the back of the map and Naboo, only melee attacks with the officer, or 999 arcade AI versus Darth Maul in 10 minutes or something. Anyway, make sure to comment in the comment section below what you want to see from the next Star Wars Battlefront 2 gameplay video.
Hey guys, thank you all for watching this video. Tell me your guys' opinions on the cycler rifle weapon. I don't think it's that great. It's not that bad. I think there's a few weapons worse. But thank you guys all for watching this video. Please check out my other Battlefront videos, and I'll see you all in the next one. May the Force be with you.